first let me have a cup of coffee, okay?
Situation 18. Welcome to Dad. Robert and his dad finish dinner and then go into the living room to talk.
So, what did you want to talk to me about, Robert?
Well, Dad, I talked to a really nice girl today, and she said she would be my girlfriend.
That's great, Robert. Who is she?
Her name is Michelle, and she's a cheerleader.
A cheerleader? Is she a nice girl?
Yes, she's very nice.
Yes, but doesn't she study hard?
Sure, she studies hard, and she is pretty, too.
That's good. The best woman is one who is smart and pretty.
Mom?
Exactly. Your mother is the prettiest and smartest woman I know. That's why I love her so much. You should find a woman just like your mother.
I know. And I know you like the shelter.